sang all the time as a little girl. In fact, I sang in this theater.
When Margie was 12, she won the talent contest on this stage.
If the stars above, you was the sweetest.
The Griffin Brothers asked me to work with them. Buddy's Griffin's wife had written a tune she called Little Red Rooster, and she could not finish it. I just wrote the two outgoing choruses. Ooh, 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 wee, how he crows.
Got a little red rooster and man.
Little Red Rooster hit number 5 on the Billboard.
Got a little red rooster and man.
It was one of the first rhythm and blues classics in the 20th century.
He's the boss of the barnyard anyway.
When you think of the Church Street sound, it came from gospel. God was always on the throne, even when she was singing.
Say, sweet papa, tell me what you mean.
Margie started center stage in 1983. We did tap, ballet, voice, piano, and modeling.
I think she just wanted to see the inner city children flourish.
She's just a very gracious person, and those children were very fortunate to have her in their lives.
She played an impact on all of our lives. And she made known to us that we can reach forward to the stars.
They say she sounds like Donna Ross and some others, but to me she sounds like Margie.
She was born in the country, raised in town, trails my man like a big bloodhound.